I'm heading off to San Francisco really soon. Actually, in an hour, I'm leaving to the airport. God, my hair looks so ratchet. My hair looks so ratchet. Hi guys, it's me, Amy. And today I decided to vlog. I'm actually on summer break for literally 3 months or so. So I decided to share a small portion of it with you because, I don't know, a lot of you have been, well, not a lot of you, but some of you have been requesting for me to do more vlogs. I basically never vlog, if you know me, so I pretty much didn't vlog. Well, I vlogged, as in I took footage of everything that I was doing, and I got footage of me doing it, but that's what she said. But I didn't really talk while I was doing it, so I'm just gonna do this really quickly right before I leave to the airport. I'm headed off to San Francisco, and I think I'll be vlogging a lot there too, so this will be a good summer break vlog introduction, I guess. So day one, 2 weeks ago, I went to meet up with two girls that I met at my closet sale. It is Tuesday, July 23rd, I was looking at my calendar, and right now I'm just waiting for Jessica. Her name is Jessica Wu, and she's a fashion blogger that I met a few weeks ago. I have her link down below, and we're actually gonna go eat with one of her other friends who's also a blogger. Her name's Joanne. I have her link down below as well, and we're gonna go grab some lunch in downtown Fullerton and just catch up because we've been meaning to do this for quite some time, but we haven't been able to. And yeah, so I'm just waiting for her to pick me up because she offered to drive. And yeah, so thanks Jessica if you're watching this. But I will take you guys along, and today's my first day of vlogging officially, so let's see how everything goes. Alright, let's go! Just a simple lunch turned out to be literally eating, shopping, eating, and walking around, shopping, and then ice cream. So this is what we did. Because I made you cry. So before we die, I'd like to do something nice. I want to buy you something, but I don't have any money. No, I don't have any money. I want to buy you something, but I don't have any money. No, I don't have any money. With the same girls, Joe and Jessica, again on I believe Friday, and one of them really wanted to go to the Wild Fox sample sale, and I'm not that big of a fan of Wild Fox, but I think 2 years ago when they were really starting up, I was really into them, and I was looking for this USA shirt. If I can find a picture, I'll insert it right here. I really wanted that shirt, but it was around like $70 or something, and I didn't want to buy it full price. But yeah, we just went to the Cooper Design Space in downtown LA, and it was a lot of fun because there's so many different brands doing sample sales there. So after we were done with the Wild Fox sale, which by the way was crazy, I actually met a viewer there, which was really awesome.
I met at the Wild Fox sample sale in Los Angeles. Met Amy.
Alright. I literally got in for 2 minutes and girls were just ripping it all apart. And I said out loud after 2 minutes, I was like, oh my god, I can't do this. And I really wanted to get out. But I did get one thing and I'll show you guys that in the haul. But it was crazy. Left around 7 a.m. and I picked up Jessica and Joe and we went and we got there around 8, so traffic wasn't that bad and we just parked on the side of the parking lot and had to run down and put in our coins because our parking meter went out. And I've gotten a ticket in Los Angeles, so be careful if that happens to you. We went to the downtown Los Angeles Earth Cafe area and I've never ever been to that Earth Cafe because, as you guys know, I go to school like in the nicer part of Los Angeles, so the Earth Cafe there is really, really nice and quaint. But this one was really weird because I felt like it was in a really industrial area where there's not a lot of restaurants. It was actually kind of sketch, but the food was good nonetheless. I believe I ordered the grilled chicken pesto salad with bread on the side, and I got a green tea latte. Yeah, it was delicious. What I wore. Top is from H&M, my hat is from Shop Wasteland, and my shorts are from myself. I made them. Oh, my knee-high gladiators are from Urban Outfitters. I got them recently. Then after that, of course, knowing us, after it's gonna just seem like we just eat and shop, but I guess that's what we do. Anyways, so we ate at Earth and then we decided to head down to the American Apparel flea market. Luckily enough, it was literally right in front of Earth Cafe. I just had to go down the street. I didn't really pick up anything there, but the factory sale is not that great. I've been there around 5 or 6 times. It's just huge. It is so big, but yeah. I don't know what day, I think this was a Saturday, but I went down to downtown LA again. It was more of a work day because I met up with my vendor and I picked out some new sunglasses for the store. So I'm in the process of currently adding all of the new inventory to our store. So hopefully that will be up sometime this week, but if not, I'll send you a letter. So sign up for our newsletter. I'll have the link down in the description bar, so check that out. Because downtown LA is really close to Koreatown, and I'm Korean if you didn't know, but we wanted to try some really great Korean barbecue because where I'm from, the Korean barbecue is meh. So I just Yelped it and it was between Ganghodong Baekjeong and this other one. It has a little pig on the banner. I remember seeing it on Yelp. And if you guys don't know, I use Yelp like no other. I love Yelp. So it was between that or the piggy one, and I forgot the name. I ended up going to Ganghodong Baekjeong, and let me tell you, it was the fanciest Korean barbecue I've ever been to. They pour like egg on the side so that it'll become egg pot after it's been boiled and while you're cooking all your meat. There was corn and cheese, which is super weird. I don't know how many of you are Korean out there, but I've never had Korean barbecue with corn and cheese on the side, but let me tell you, it was delicious. If you're ever in downtown LA and you want to try some bomb-ass Korean barbecue, definitely check out Ganghodong Baekjeong. So that was all of last week pretty much. I didn't really vlog all that much this week because, like I told you guys, I don't know if I told you, but I'm going to San Francisco today and I wanted to, I don't know, just get all of my shit together before I left. So I had a lot of organizing for the store and checking inventory. I knew that come Friday I was gonna be really busy because I got invited to go to VidCon, which is just a 3-day conference in Southern California for basically all the YouTubers. It was a lot of fun. It was huge. I didn't vlog that much there, but as soon as I got in, it was just beautiful. There are lanterns everywhere and the music was super upbeat. I just went to a few panels, but the highlight of VidCon was definitely meeting a new girlfriend. She was kinda overly attached though, so... If you guys didn't know, I am leaving for a 2-week trip to Northern California. I'll be visiting San Jose, Danville, and San Francisco. And after all of that, I'm gonna head to Outside Lands August 9th to 11th. And hopefully I'll vlog some of that, but we'll see. I'm all packed to go, so I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Let me know if you like these. Otherwise, I feel stupid just talking to this camera. But yeah, I'm gonna head down to the airport soon. So I will see you guys soon. Bye!